前年政府撤回修訂逃犯條例，特首林鄭月娥話：至今都唔認為當初提出修例係錯。而對於當時佢嘅一段認錯錄音被公開，林鄭月娥再次對事件表示不滿，話可能要立例規管媒體行為。潘卓然報導。
修訂逃犯條例引起一連串風波，事隔兩年，特首林鄭月娥話：當年推動修例嘅錯在於公關工作不足。
I would not regard that as a wrong decision to press ahead with the Fugitive Offenders Ordinance Amendment, but we have not done well in promoting and explaining to people, which then gave some other people
the loophole. But there was a time when you did take responsibility.
The loophole. I took responsibility for not explaining well.
路透社當時獲得一段錄音，指林鄭月娥同商界會面嘅時候，話自己犯咗不能原諒嘅錯。
That was a closed door meeting. I'm not saying that a closed door meeting means that I'm lies.
But
that showed that the integrity and the morality of some of the media, huh? Okay.
So it was given to the media by someone who was there.
It wasn't really
the media. The media should not have reported somebody something that was given in that fashion.
Why not?
Yeah, you're a person of public interest.
Why not?
You know, this is about transparency.
Oh, okay. Now I have a better understanding of how the media works. Okay.
佢又話反修例嗰陣，警方受到不公平對待。
For those who have been sympathetic to the rioters and resist or anti-police, I think they owe the police an apology.
佢否認自己用警隊回應政治問題，話嗰陣示威者掟磚、縱火等係治安問題，而唔係政治問題。強調唔能夠以對政府嘅不滿合理化暴力行為。有線電視記者烏卓然報導。